Now let's talk about question number one on hydrostatic forces on surfaces. And in this question, we talk about the vertical surface which is submerged in a liquid. So the rectangular surface is put in a liquid where the top surface or the top edge of the rectangle is coinciding with the free surface. Okay, the rectangle is of 2 meter width and 3 meter depth. Okay. And we need to find the total pressure force and the location of the center of pressure. So it's a very simple scenario. First, let's understand and find out the value of h bar. So h bar is the distance of the centroid of the surface from the free surface. So you'll have h bar as the half of this dimension because it's a rectangle. So you'll have 3 by 2, which is 1.5. meters. Okay, so the value of F we know is rho into G into A into H bar. So area of a rectangle is very simple, 2 into 3 is 6 meters square. So let's say it's water, you have 1000 into 9.81 into area would be 6 and then 1.5 meters as the H bar. So the entire value would give you 88290 newtons. So this is the total pressure force. Now to the next part where we find out the location of this center of pressure. So H star, we know it is equal to Ig upon AH bar plus H bar. So what is Ig? Ig is the moment of inertia about the centroid of this surface. So that is for a rectangle, BD cube by 12. So in this, B would be 2, D would be 3. So you will have 2 into 3 cube upon 12 upon area, okay, into H bar, which is 1.5 plus 1.5. Okay, so when you start solving this, when you solve this, you get 2 into 3 cube upon 12 into, I can break it up into, this would be 3 by 2, so this will be 2 into 3 into 3 by 2, okay, plus 1.5, alright, so 2 and 2 can get cancelled off, this can go 6, this will become 2, this gone, and again gone. So you have 3 by 6 which is 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 is 0.5 plus 1.5, which is 2 meters. So the center of pressure is at 2 meters from the free surface. Alright, so this is how easy it is. You just have to remember these two mathematical formulas. That's it. Alright, so now let's move on to the next video and talk about the horizontal surface which is submerged in a liquid.